You can stop right there, Leon. Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now. And who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here. Should do it. All right. Need to find Ashley. next.
Break's over, I suppose. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? Your valuables won't do you much. Thank you. Easy work. Give that the care it deserves, mate. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. There's some things... You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet. Come back. Anytime. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Well, well. I can certainly... Don't get yourself killed now!
She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of that modern touch. Let us play this game of ours and lose another
way. Oh, you were expecting me. Shit. Present for you.
Yes.
coming.
Looking so good.
Out of the way.
starting to become a giant pain in my ass.
open for traffic.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you? Must have been terrifying that, I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.